Only one, and now, as they're on full ice, we're going to have a bump here. Vilak and Bugard in the circle, right side of Pecorine. The gloves and sticks are down. Nothing has been thrown yet. Left paw goes out from Vilak. Bugard, who runs a fighting school in the offseason. Bugard out of Saskatoon. Same general neighborhood as Wade Vilak. Couple of big guys here. And now finally getting inside to throw them. Vilak trying to throw an uppercut. Bugard, the superior reach, holding him off. Getting a rip shot in was Bugard. Vilak trying the uppercut yet again. Uppercut by Bugard. An overhand by Bugard. A rip shot by Bugard. Off the side of the helmet by Vilak. And yet another of those is Vilak with a cross. Now tries to switch hands and tie up Bugard with the left. Body shots all here. There's an elbow pad thrown away by Bugard as they continue the struggle on the sidewall. The linesmen aren't too eager to move in. A couple of big guys here as they study it carefully. Wheeler and Chatke, the linesmen, will have to separate these two heavyweights. And now they are sufficiently convinced the combatants are tired enough that they can escort the blue.